Blowing and blowing
and blowing my cock. Undress me and show me you care.
Don't do that.
Confused as to what's happening right now.
Why are you taking pictures of minors? It's kind of weird.
The cop is right there.
Hello?
Underneath the Christmas tree.
Hey, don't grab my phone. Hey, don't touch me.
Give me the PJ.
All right, guys. So I am with my boy Christian LaLama, and we just copped some matching PJs. Well, just some Christmas PJs because today is a very special video.
Special.
We are going to be going very special. We're going to be going on the Walmart intercom, and Christian is going to be singing a little, you know, Christmas song.
Let's get festive, baby.
Let's get festive.
Women's large, right? And
men's medium, baby. Okay.
So what song are you feeling today?
Maybe a little Jingle Bells. Maybe a little Mariah Carey, Mistletoe.
Damn, I don't know, boys.
You'll have to find out. You have to wait and see. But it's gonna be a banger. So drop a like, subscribe with post notifications on, set them to all. Go check out Christian's social medias. We got these PJs, so let's do a freaking edit, boys. Go to Walmart. Christian and I are gonna be singing some Christmas carols at people's doorstep, and he's gonna do the clean version, maybe sing some Jingle Bells. I'm gonna sing the little dirty version. So,
we're gonna
rate it at the end and see which one they like better. But who knows? They might get so mad at the point where they're not even gonna rate it. And
they might not rate it.
Yeah, cause the non-clean version is pretty bad. So we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. Let's hit up a house right here. Merry Christmas. We're Christmas carolers. We wanna sing you a song.
Good job. Thank you.
We can't sing you a song.
Sorry.
You're not about that Christmas spirit. Daddy. I don't think daddy likes it. Yeah, guys,
daddy's
gonna
buy this house.
No, I'm mad. I'm upset. My daddy's gonna buy this house and burn it to the ground.
Guys, down here some sus Christmas carols. I've been cooking it up all night long. No homo, though, of course. He's an actual singer, so he's gonna start off, you know, like real and stuff. So, ready? You go.
Here we go.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swings and jingle bell rings. Snowing and blowing.
And blowing my cup. Yeah. That's the jingle bell rock. Stroke em, I lick em, I suck em, I cut. It's the first time for you, so here's what you do. Undress me and show me you care. Don't go ripping out my pubic hair. Yeah. All right, ready? Reach for my, grab for my, pull out my cut.
Yeah.
You can do it with ease. Just get on your knees. Yeah. Start licking and slurping and suck on my dick. Soon you'll be tasting my sperm. You guys fuck with it?
Daddy?
Can you guys hit that?
Oh my god.
Go ahead.
Alright, well, have fun.
Have a blessed day.
We're walking the streets with my old friend right here.
That ego right there.
Dude, I didn't mean to sound like ego. I was trying to be a company with him, you know?
Hello, we're singing Christmas carols. What you got? No, it's for my mom.
That's okay.
Okay, ready?
Please don't do that.
Stroke em, I lick em, I suck em, I. It's the first time for you, so here's what you do. Unzip me, undress me, and show me you care. Don't go ripping out my pubic hair.
Okay, thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too. Did you like the song?
I love it. In these dangerous days, don't do that. People are scared.
Oh, they're scared of Christmas carolers, like little boys in PJs. They're scared.
Now you're done. You don't scare.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you so much. We're gonna stop, guys. Apparently, it's dangerous to be a Christmas caroler. That's crazy. In Beverly Hills, that's crazy. So dangerous. Top 10 most dangerous things in the world is Christmas caroling, guys. Be aware. Don't do it. All right, guys. Now we're gonna be going to Walmart, and Christian is gonna be singing a Christmas song on the Walmart intercom, and it's gonna be freaking crazy. So drop a like if you're hype right now. Let's go, Daddy. Let's go. Drop a like if your daddy's rich. Oh yeah.
What do you guys do?
We're singing Christmas carols.
Oh, you guys do Christmas? That's nice. Do you have a card? Do you have a card?
Oh, we have cards.
Do you guys do parties?
Yeah, oh, yeah, we do parties, actually.
Do you want us to book you? And you want to book us?
Yeah.
Okay, why? How much?
I don't know how much you charge.
We charge
we charge six figures. We're like top in the country.
Yeah, we travel all around the world.
You guys do like parties?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know who Drake is? He had a big event. What was it, 2-3 days ago?
And you know the Kardashians?
I know Kardashians.
Yeah, we just did one with them for their kid's birthday party.
You know Stormy?
Kylie Jenner's daughter.
That's like, pretty magical. Cool.
We have one tonight with, sure, wait, Lana Rhodes.
Oh, you have Instagram?
No, you don't have a card.
What's your phone number?
Are you about that life? Like, how much you willing to drop?
No, I'm just wondering, like, I don't know how much you charge. No,
wait, why'd you pull up on us like that?
Because I heard you were going around the houses and I wanted to share.
I don't know, we got.
Dang, I don't know about that one, that's kind of sus.
We got 20K a piece at Drake's party.
What?
We got 20K each at Drake's. Stormy was throwing out six figs, right?
I see. So you charge 20,000?
Well, per person, yeah.
Per person?
But if you want her, she's 50, because she whips out like 10. during the live performance.
Of course, when your kids are like blindfolded, obviously.
So are you guys giving like a tour to people?
Yeah, yeah, but then we Venmo request them like 20 bands.
What did we just make, like 40k, 50k?
Yeah, we made 40 from three houses.
Today, right now?
Right now, I'm telling you, this is where the jobs are at. Doing what we're doing is where the money's at.
Which house gave you 40 bands?
That one right there just gave us 30, and that one just gave us 19.
Yeah, that one gave you $19,000?
Yeah.
That one gave you $19,000? Yeah. By you knocking on the door?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a pajama, I'll join your band.
Bet. 10k to get naked right now. We'll give you 10k right now to get naked.
No, I'm not doing that.
Well, you're lost.
He gave you $19,000 right now?
Yeah.
Yep. He's got a beautiful voice.
So what's the real reason you wanted to talk to us?
What's the real reason you're doing this? Because you're not making sense. No, he didn't give you $19,000.
Prove it.
No, you prove it. You're saying you're the one that's saying you got $19,000.
Yeah.
You prove it.
We actually got 30 from there too, so that's not even a big deal.
That guy gave you 30. So if you go knock on his door right, that guy gave you
$19,000. Yeah, we probably have him for like another 6, make it 25.
Some people were saying that you're going up and down, knocking on your doors, and you're not making sense.
You kind of seem sus.
You're the one that seems sus.
No,
I mean, you pulled up on us.
Yeah.
Because
you pulled up on a bunch of miters, and we all have really small, so it's 18? Like, yeah.
Okay, go.
Why, what's the problem?
Nothing, there's no problem.
What happened? Sir, I'm very confused.
No.
Wait, I'm so confused as to what's happening right now.
We can give him 10%.
If you want 10%?
Here, we'll Venmo you 5K right now.
If that's what it takes.
No, I'm good, guys.
We try to lay under the radar. You want some of your daddy's money?
He's reading out your license plate to them.
Is he on the phone with the cops or something?
I don't know he's on the phone with, but he just had the license plate.
Guys, that was the weirdest thing ever. Homie got pressed because we were singing Christmas carols, but we didn't even do it to him. Very weird. And then he pulled up on us and tried to act like he wanted to book us to try and get our names and our Instagrams. I knew he was gonna do that. Like, that's why he's taking a picture.
You're taking pictures of a minor.
Sir, what's the problem?
Kevin, what's the issue?
Yo, sir.
Wait, Zach, let's get his license plate and send it to our dad.
Like, there's hella kids in the car, bro. What
is
this?
Guys, that's not cool. Run the license plate. We got him, ladies and gentlemen.
We got his cheeks.
We got him, ladies and gentlemen. We got him. Sir, what's the problem, though? What's the actual, like, why, what do we do? Are we good?
Yeah, you guys are fine.
We're singing, to make people's
days
better.
Why are you taking pictures of minors? It's kind
of
weird.
Of me. I don't know.
Because you're taking pictures of us first.
You're not telling me who you are.
You try to, like, lure me in. Yeah, you try to tell me, like, make me give you, like, why does it matter?
I asked you for a card. You said you're Christmas carol.
Nah, there's some other reason.
Luring minors. It's all on video.
I don't know if you're a minor. You didn't tell me who you are.
Well, I just told you I'm a minor, so that's pretty much all you need to know. You're 17, and I got a dream, baby. Let's go, daddy's rich, no cap. I don't know, I hope you have a blessed day, sir. We're doing no harm, we're literally just Christmas caroling, but if it really offends you that much, I mean, you talk to my dad. My dad owns Beverly Hills.
Really? Who's your dad?
Donald Trump.
That's funny.
Prove it! He's taking pictures of our, my license plate. Sir, I don't know why you keep taking pictures of my license plate. Why did he go out of his way to do that to himself? It's like
He literally has kids in the car. Like, watch your f***ing kids.
Yeah, literally, homie. Yeah, I don't know who he's on the phone with, but homie is a literal male Karen. I don't know if we went to his house and tried a Christmas car up to it, but he definitely didn't answer the door. We must have, like, tried to get his house, but he didn't answer, and then he, like, decided to come after us, which was, like, really weird. But he literally tried to lure us in to get our names or our Instagram or something to try and, like, book us, but really it's, like, send it to the police or something, but...
Hey, Kevin's having a bad day.
But yeah, guys, now we're gonna go to Walmart officially and sing some Christmas cars on the intercom, unless we, you know, get in trouble from that guy, but I don't think we will. We didn't do anything wrong. Right behind us. Film the cop. Literally just went by.
You can see it.
Bro, is he turning around? Oh my god, the cop just stopped in the middle of the road. Yo, the cop stopped right there. Guys, the cop is right there. It's that car right back there. He definitely called the cops. The cop just stopped in the middle of the road. Homie literally called the cop. And I think the cop realized that it was us when he drove by. And then he just stopped like a couple feet behind us. All right, boys. So we are at Walmart now. We made it. And I think we're going to sing All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey on the Walmart intercom. I think you got this, right, Christian?
I think I got it. We're ready.
I hope so. But last time we did an intercom prank here, they got super mad. They grabbed Christian, took the phone out of his hand, and called the cops, and we had to run. It was crazy. So it'll probably happen again. So drop a like, subscribe, post notifications on. Let's go, baby. Let's send it.
Daddy's rip.
Boys, we found an intercom. We're not sure if it works yet, so we're gonna have to test it. But if this one doesn't work, we know that there's one that does work from last time.
It's packed in here today.
Excuse me, sir. I have to call my mom. Hello? We have a special song brought to you by my boy Christian LaLama today. Here you go, buddy.
All right, happy Christmas, everyone.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I just want you for my own.
Get out.
More than you could ever.
Hey, don't grab my phone. Hey, don't touch me.
Keep going.
Wish come true.
Can't touch me like that.
It's Christmas, Carol.
Hold it tight. She just tried to grab my
she assaulted a minor.
She assaulted a minor.
You assaulted me.
Are you not in the holiday spirit? You're not in the holiday spirit?
I just want you for my own.
Jingle bells. Hit a little jingle bells.
Choke on my, lick on my, suck on my.
Josh, give me the PD.
Josh, put it in my butt.
Post for a thumbnail quick. All right, got it. Perfect.
Perfect. Yo, perfect. You guys are straight up mobbing.
You like my Christmas PJs?
Hey!
Let's go.
Hey!
Yo!
Let's go.
We're leaving. Zach, we gotta go run. The same guys from last time. Yo, Zach, run. No. Sprint, bro. Literally lose them. This way. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah.
We gotta yo, stop him. Yo, chip him.
Yo, go run after the security. Look at them.
Zach, pull up. They're chasing us. Run. Where's Christian, bro? Guys, I don't know where Christian is. There's like, bro, within 10 seconds, there's 10 employees. More, actually. I think more. Boys, they got so mad. Security's outside. We gotta dip. That was a freaking banger, boys.
That was fucking sick. What's that?
That was lit. But we gotta dip out the other way. Guys, we gotta go out the back way because they're on to us. With literally, how many employees came within 10 minutes? I mean, within 10
Dude,
seconds.
There was it was like half the employees in the store.
Literally, every employee dropped what they were doing just to come freaking yell at us. Like, they all attacked us, and then we had that one little fan, like,
the best part is, like, five fans pulled up after. They're like, Jack!
Yeah. Yo, they're so lit. I love you guys. That was freaking crazy. I always get my adrenaline running every single time. Merry Christmas, everybody. Drop a like in this video, subscribe, but we gotta make it home without getting pulled over because they probably definitely have my place from last time. So I guess we'll see you guys back at the crib. Let's go. All right, guys, so we made it back home. Christian posted it on TikTok already, and it's already going freaking viral. So you already know this video is a banger, guys. Yeah, guys, make sure you go check out Christian's channel and his Instagram down in the description down below. Go check him out. Drop a like in the video, subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you turn on post notifications and set them to all because we're dropping bangers daily in December, baby. Let's go. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Dude!